New tonight, former president and the leading Republican candidate Donald Trump says that the Texas governor is now on the short list for potential vice presidential candidates. Trump said this after his visit to the southern border with Abbott yesterday. Governor Greg Abbott said today his focus remains on the state of Texas and that Abbott says he'll seek re-election in 2 years. When asked, Trump also named Senator Tim Scott as another potential running mate.